Chimneys can offer great den sites for raccoons. An improperly capped flue on this church in Washington, D.C. provided a mother raccoon access to an excellent opportunity to raise her young down on the smoke shelf. Humane Wildlife Services was called when their activities were heard in the chapel. A wall had been built during a prior renovation, closing off the fireplace, so we inserted a camera to locate the young. Then we carefully cut an access hatch and peeked inside to find 3 1.5-month-old raccoons between the wall and fireplace.
Hey guys.
You gonna come over here?
Next, it was time to remove the young from the wall.
I know, it's very scary.
Mom was very attentive during this process. The vocalizations brought her down into the firebox. Unfortunately, she would have to wait to retrieve them outside. Since Mom stayed inside the chimney, we installed a one-way door that would allow her to exit but not re-enter. Then we surveyed the grounds to find the typical route she used to climb down the building. Since there was no safe way to secure the reunion box near the chimney, we had to place the young along her path where she could easily find them. They would just have to wait until she was ready. That night, the babies emerged from the reunion box. Soon, Mom was on her way to greet them. Once she retrieved all 3 babies, she was off to take them to one of her other known den sites in the area. The next day, we returned to find that the reunion was a success. We removed the one-way door and secured the chimney cap, resolving our client's wildlife conflict humanely and effectively.